In 1968, a 24-year-old college graduate, Ray Holt, had the opportunity to be a part of the state-of-the-art computer project for the F-14A Tomcat fighter jet.
At least a year, we worked together, and he did a lot of the programming to help me test the chips ahead of time, called simulators.
Holt had to keep his work secret for 30 years. He was told this project was important to U.S. security, and the details on how this plane was made must not be revealed.
I had the actual chips. It was in a real airplane that was flying in 1970. I had all my design documentation. So there was plenty of proof that it really happened. And so I have